Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of season 3 of The Rising of the Shield Heroes. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. I'm waiting for this since last fucking Friday, and I'm watching this on a Sunday. I mean, well, yeah. What did you think it was going to be? Right? You want to kill the kids? Are you what? Even the kids like, what the hell he talking about? Right? I mean, out of everybody, I mean, jeez. We know this isn't right, and you want him to stop. Like, I would, you know, one person can just punch him in the face. Oh. Of course. A fucking course. Also, he seems very petty. I mean, like, damn, you would think. That's cold. Don't be a dick. Look how sweet he is in the beginning, and then it just. The temptation of a fucking woman. Oh my God. Well, I mean, because damn, like, it's been a while since you two last saw each other, and she can stand up for herself. Now he's trying to be like fucking Pit from that one Nintendo game that I've never played before that I've seen so much on. But, bruh, what you doing? Excuse me. Oh. Didn't that feel a little too easy, though? Of course, she say that. She's got to do it on her own with her own weapon. That's not true, though. I mean, it also destroyed her crest, though, right? Boomerang? I mean, I know she's saying it's a bow, but obviously looking at it, yeah, it's a boomerang. How she even threw it like a damn boomerang. I'd be a little hesitant to walk over to him. That's cute. Oh, baby, she gonna be gone. She be giving out the wrong fucking gifts. Not there. Bye, he's such a fucking little cutie. You just feel bad for him. You look, what's his face from Final Fantasy, what, 17? The recent one? Or is that just me? I think so. It'll take a while. You all did. Like, poor baby, I feel for him because he's broken. And this is a sad episode. Also, once again, don't touch a bitch. Never trust a fucking bitch. Like, no. Mm-mm. Oh, God, I thought it... I thought I knocked it over. I was like, oh, shit. Oh, God. But yeah, never trust a bitch. Never trust you. Okay. Never trust majority of women. The same thing with guys. Don't do that. It's because you never know what us as people, what we're fucking capable of. That's the thing. But I truly feel bad for him. But the only one who can, you know, pick the pieces of him back up is Risha. So I do hope. I mean, because, like, well, we got one more episode left before we're done with this, right? I can't look at my phone because my phone's over there. And so, fuck. Just, yeah, good job, Deja. Why didn't you bring your phone right here instead of over there? Oh, my God. But no, it was an interesting episode. To me, the quote-unquote fight, it was nice for what it was. It was nice and beautifully choreographed and stuff. But yeah, I really feel bad for him. And at first, my thing was, I thought he was, when we got into his past, like, I thought he was going to be extremely, like, bullied-esque and such. Because you would think, like, especially looking at, like, all four of them and then how, in a way, they're very similar, but at the same time, they're not. They've had, like, different upbringings and such. They've had different challenges and everything. But in some way, shape, or form, they've all kind of gotten bullied in some way. Just maybe not in the way that, comparing it to someone else. It's the same thing in, like, how our friends and family will say, like, oh, hey, you're gonna get into this situation, but it might not be the same situation as me, but... Or it might be, but it might be told like this or like that and stuff. And that's what it feels like to me, especially for him. Wrong freaking way, Deja. So, who knows? I mean, it's a lot of unanswered questions with him. And it makes me wonder how he's going to be in, like, the future series and such for, like, what, season 4? If this show gets a season 4. But, yeah, if next week is the finale, how the hell are y'all gonna... How is this ending next week? It's so weird to say that this could be ending next week. Because I'm like... Yeah. Okay. It doesn't feel like this is ending next week. That's why I'm like, damn, this should have been another, like, at least 12 weeks with this show. Oh, no. Why should be some bullshit ending? Why should be cliffhanger endings next week? I don't know how to feel. But, I mean, it was a good episode. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 11 of season 3 of The Rising of the Shield Hero. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all on Friday for episode 12, which could or could not be the finale. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.